The San Jose Saturday Fire Rescue says a road has been closed due to a major gas line rupture. The department says Socorro Road from Glorieta to Dindinger Roads are closed, and the public is urged to find other routes and stay clear of the area. Fire crews have also asked drivers not to evade orange cones when driving through the area. And across Texas, state politics are heating.